And in Santa Fe, police were seen at the Drury Hotel near the Santa Fe Plaza. Details are limited, but here is what we know so far. According to Santa Fe police, officers were called for a combative and disorderly woman at that hotel. At one point, hotel officials evacuated that business. Right now, investigators have not explained why. We do know that woman was taken into custody. This, of course, is a developing story. As soon as we get more information, we will bring that to you.